Why is it so important that firms work in teams these days?
Well, it's an interesting question, because you think about it, as a baby boomer, I kind of grew up in the world where we worked a lot in silos inside of organizations. But the next generations are really more about, they grew up in a world where they worked in teams in school, and their education was really based in a lot in teamwork. And so now they're coming into the workforce, and they're kind of having that expectation to do more collaborative work. And so when you use an application like the Microsoft Teams, it really fosters that environment quite nicely. And you know, I do a lot of presentations on things like blockchain and artificial intelligence, but if you ask me what's the most practical presentation, is showing people how to use a tool like the Teams and the integration it has with all the other Office 365 applications. That's how you can make a difference in an organization without, you know, turning everything upside down.